barely know who I'm lately. I've been praying for a sign lately. I've been yelling at the sky lately. My only question now is why lately? Why is it I'm weak if I show the people I feel? And why is it they told me that time is all they can heal when it's I who needs to heal me? But
what up, guys? I'm on my way to meet Nate in London right now. We're gonna bus from London to Toronto to see Witt, and then, yeah, meet and greet, and then the concert. So I'm gonna try and get everything on video and pictures and whatnot. I might not get any of the meet and greet on video just because it's gonna be fucking awesome. So stay tuned for everything else that's about to happen and whatnot. I'll get some funnier stuff in there if I can today too. It'll be a pretty good day. So yeah, just fucking stay tuned, guys.
Yeah, I've been lacking so much, I don't know what to do. No, I'm the only one. I know I'm the only one. We have a lot to cheer, so they pull me one. Only one can judge, that's the holy one, yeah. I can see blood in the water. I don't want none of you fishing. I can see anything up. I'm always overworked and never overpaid, but I prayed for it. Yeah. And when they told me that I couldn't, man, I had to find a way for it. Wishing I could rewind time, want you back in my room like I do with a movie. Wishing I could rewind time, want you back in my room like I do with a movie. I'm driving into a tunnel, so I might break up a promise. I would've stayed if there was a way I could save us. If only you spent as much time on us as you do your makeup. I tried, and you gave up. Be
better, better. Toronto, about to get the fucking wittiest place. Well, not yet, but yeah, we're gonna get fucking fucked up too. Gonna head over to the Jordan store. Nate's vaping hard. Jordan store time. Ready?
Don't vape in here.
I won't.
Optimistic. The same. What about me, motherfucker? Got about me, motherfucker. Except when you talk about me, motherfucker. I'm tired of hearing about me, motherfucker. Ben, I did it again. I built up a wall on a tight rope to my heart, and I hope you don't fall. We've been through it all. I sit here and win a job. A mic or a rhyme. She's tied and sobs on the knob of a door, yelling out, please, I can't take no more. And he's yelling,
fucking on the way to see Witty. Waiting for a ride, and this kid's still vaping hard as fuck. Witty.
Oh, sure Toronto is the loudest motherfucking city we go to in this city. Hey, so if we're gonna do that, we gotta set some ground rules. This one's called Talk Too Much. still flipping out.
I'm gonna sit in that side, I took a ride on my old town. Was the last time I got time. where I fell in love for the first time. Thinking like a sucker when I say there is money that I made. Knew I'd be the greatest, I just gotta find a way. I'm gonna need to buy food from the place that I work. Food costs more than the money that I made. It's been $20, that would be shit. But I'm running tired, I'm gonna be shit. Boys that I've been, I didn't ever see shit. On my first line, we didn't even meet it. I'm still a bad boy, we see people while I work in the mood.
Define us.
I know it's best not to rush, but you're unsure of your worth.
No, I didn't think it cut. He broke me down so you don't feel much. There's 40,000 strings holding back my path. Precaution, how often I let you in? It's not often you let me in. I get it. I mean, why would you take a chance on me then? I get it. I mean, why should you? Cause me, I'm just a waiter with lucid dreams of the music. And you will find any guy open minded a student. I say, in case you lose it, I hope that that never happens. I know our love runs deeper than just lust and attraction. I guess it's all the little things lately that made me think. I remember
how to transition into this next song. And
from the friend of the brain too. You don't know what I've been through.
and we can't afford lights. I write in the dark with a ping pong in my pen too. Trying to fuck with my mental. Said my potential was minimum wage. Majority died before 25. 40 years later, we'll put in a grave. We'll fit up a rage. This is a call to you, 70 to say. Society stuck in a cage. Remembering back in the day, I'm feeling so real when I ride, when I bump Kanye, but damn.
Woo!
Turned into Photoshop Kim K. They think it's okay. They're fucking the way to the top. They see all your money and stay at the waist. They're 12, 13, and not knowing your fate. They'll never compare to the pics that you take. And this is a world that you fucking create. A world that your daughter can't even escape. See, you were the one who was sent to decay, a world in which I've been sent to save, but yay! I think we're on the same page.
I'm jacking off the Kim since I was in sixth grade! Woo! Yeah, wait! I fucking love that fucking lyric.
You see, you show us how to live, but it's a fear to get paid. Now, Mr. West, I got a question. Well, I'm just guessing, you can make a point of game, it's like I'm thinking video play, I'm putting the blame, I'm putting the blame, cause the law don't hang on you. I'm a slave for the truth. That's a point that I needed to prove. Well, we're a slave to a label. That's funny. The label is slave to the youth. So why can't you see all the power in you? Came from your class, couldn't pass, but he drove to that turning of music, you're listening to. Now we're changing the world, motherfucking IQ. So I walk through the label like, yo, what it do? I say, give me
I'm a nice guy.
Creative control over both of us, dudes. You can ask Dan, he was there with me too.
I'm so nice.
Yeah, that's true.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
I don't like this dude. I ain't signing shit. 10 writers who can barely write a hit. You compare me to check the writer list. See, they're an industry. The industry we use as a fucking tool just to get more rich. You get it yet? I'm sick of the line. Indie when really a sign, making it hard for real indie art like mine. Money don't grow on a tree like pine. Lying to fans, robbing them blind, keeping them blind by keeping them blind. Airing you out, it's a matter of time. Stuck in a bind, you can't buy.
You can't buy time.
Yes!
I'm gonna break a little more. I can't stop. It's clear to truly how the truth is often most effective.